OMG. Bed bugs have been biting me since I've been staying here at the Four Points at the Sheraton at the Los Angeles International Airport. Yep. See this? Yep. I woke up with these three red itchy bumps on my chest, and I have a couple of other bumps in places I can't show you. I was wondering what this was. I was concerned. So as I normally do, I go online and look it up, and bam, it was said that these are bed bug bites. They look just like this on the internet. Disaster. I'm telling you right now, I am never coming to this hotel ever again, because what I also discovered when I was online was that they had a bed bug problem since 2012. There's several complaints about this hotel on the internet since then. So now 3 years later, you still have bed bugs? That tells me you did nothing about it since 2012 and you thought no one was going to say anything. So you took my money and let me get bitten up by bed bugs over the course of several days. Okay, when I went to the people to complain, the management, yes, they were nice to me. They took me out of the room. They changed my room. They took all of my clothes and laundered my clothes. They dry cleaned the ones that have to be dry cleaned to make sure there's no bugs in them. So I appreciate that. They even gave me 3 free passes for breakfast for the rest of my stay here. And lastly, they discounted me for my entire stay. That's real cute. But you know what? My issue isn't about the money. My issue is about the fact that you did nothing about those bed bugs and didn't give a crap if people got bitten up by bed bugs between 2012 and 2015 because you're greedy. Check this out. When they moved me to the room I'm in now, check this out. Check this out. See? You can see that they have bed bug covers on my mattress. Right? So which tells me they knew the whole time that they had a bed bug problem and did nothing about it in the entire hotel. There's 500 beds here and they've only covered some of them and not all the rest of them because they're being cheap. This is a disaster. And for all of you who might have booked a hotel room here, if I were you, I would cancel because it doesn't pay. I'm out of here.